Hello, good afternoon. Kain tayo. Kain si Lola ng gulay. This choison and noodles, rice noodle, and this crab meat steak. Crab meat steak, this one. And this is pork dumpling. So, we eat my lunch now. I have a big bowl full of noodles. This one, guys, I'm hungry. Hungry, Lola. So, thank you, Lord, for this blessing. Thank you. Yeah, so let's eat. Stay with me, guys, and I will eat these noodles. So yummy. White noodles. It's the bone. Lola is hungry. I have a late lunch. It's my lunch. Very hot. Great, guys. Crab meat stick. Meat, dumpling, meat and cabbage. Hungry, Lola. Hungry. This is rice vermicelli, guys. Rice vermicelli. It's not oily. Not like the dried, the other kind of noodles. This one is better. No oil. The instant noodles, guys, is I think they cook in the oil and then they pop there. So it is oil. This one. White noodles. Rice vermicelli. Chinese vegetable. Soy sauce. See, if this short, no need to cut, guys. It's cooked like this. Like this. When you go to the Chinese restaurant, here like this. They don't cut this big. You see this? This big? Yeah, this one. Just like this. They serve it like this. No need to cut. In this crab meat is thick, guys. You can put in the sushi. Crab meat imitation. It's not thick. Some mixer. Noodles, you know, guys, noodles in here in Hong Kong is lunch already, not like in the Philippines. These noodles is only for their snack. This one is my lunch. This one. Some domestic helpers, they only have noodles every time when they have their lunch. Noodles, egg, like that. You will get sick of it. Everyday noodles. Lunch style. OFW life, noodles, lunch time. Some only guys, not all. If the employer is good, they will give you a good lunch. The proper lunch. But today, I always eat rice lunch time and dinner time. But today, I choose the noodles because it's been a while I didn't eat the noodles. So I cook noodles for today. Thank you. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you so much. Shout out to all of you, my subscribers. Thank you till next time. Stay safe everyone and healthy. Bye
bye.